Day TV viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, a British Imperial YouTube broadcasting. So we've got an Imperial record, Murphy's Museum, sung by Talbot O'Farrell. Yes. Here we go.
His home was full of curiosities. All his pals had left him souvenirs. The walls were full of marvelous monstrosities, proboscides, and even human ears. He started a museum just like Madame Tussaud. Begun it, but you'd think it was a hospital ward. He's got a case of curios, a case of empties too. He's even got the bubbles that the first frost blowers blew. In Murphy's Museum, the freaks you should see him, the greatest museum in town. There's a tiger on show who drinks nothing but gin. Bigger, but it's Dooley who's inside of the skin. A donkey that sings, a pig that's got wings, that has flown from County Down. Inside the little case, they're showing Riley's false teeth. Both the Brady's ears are hanging just underneath. In Murphy's Museum, the freak he should see him, the greatest museum in town. A life like champion Alsatian dog, stuffed with Riley's pants left in retreat. He's got the rope that crippled it for Charleston in, and the fingerprints of Charlie Chaplin's feet. He's got Godiva's wig in there, and sure you could bet he would have got the rest, but there was no more to get. He's got the bust of Venus and the arms of Sweeney Todd. He's christened it the Green Eye of the Little Yellow God. In Murphy's Museum, the freaks you should see, the greatest museum in town. There's the skull of the bold Robert Emmett Vidal. They've got a smaller skull, but that's when he was a lad. They've got Burke and Hare, both fasting in there, till the price of beer comes down. They've got the wedding costume worn by Mother O'More. They've also got the cottage with the roses round the door. In Murphy's Museum, the freaks you should see him, the greatest museum in town. In Murphy's Museum, the freaks you should see him, the greatest museum in town. There's the horseshoe they threw when Pat Doolin got wet. The nails are missing, sure they're still in Pat Doolin's head. A codfish that talks, a big strutter that walks, on the ceiling, upside down. Mrs. Dooley in a trance, so peacefully sleeps. Dooley hit her with a brick, she's in it for keeps. In Murphy's Museum, the freaks you should see him, the greatest museum in town.
Well, I think he was about to say something there, viewers. And he was cut off, luckily. You know, that was not one of the greatest records I've ever played. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.